Quilling strips are easily available in any good stationery shop, but you can also cut your own strips of papers. Subscribe to Handyworks and press the bell icon to get notification for new videos. subscribe to Handyworks and press the bell icon to get notification for new videos. Make this artistic quilling design a part of your home decor and watch the world in awe of your talent. Till then, happy crafting! I post weekly videos right here on my YouTube channel. Please share this tutorial with your friends. I would love to hear your comments. Please leave them below.